dreamed of this day standing beside you since the day you told me you loved me. You are determined, passionate, and steadfast in everything you do. You love your family deeply, and you value true friendship. It is those qualities, along with many others, that make you the perfect husband for me. I promise to celebrate the great things with you, cry through the hard things, and laugh through the rest of it. And lastly, I promise to smile when you tell those silly jokes, when you come up with one of your wild ideas, but especially when you tell me you love me. I know this life will move quickly, and I can't wait to soak up every second with you. I love you the most.
Ashleigh, the very first day I met you, I told one of my oldest friends I might have found someone special. 1 month later, I asked you to be my girlfriend and got to see my favorite smile. About a month after that night, I told my brother I was going to marry you, and I've been looking forward to this day ever since. I promise you this journey we are embarking on will be full of ups and downs, but I guarantee you I'll be by your side. I promise to tell you the absolute worst jokes, and most importantly, I promise to always try to make you break out your frosé smile. I've been waiting a year and a half to become your husband, and I can't wait to spend the rest of our life making memories. I love you way super much.
Now that Ashleigh and Daniel have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, I announce to you that they are husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Daniel Sharp.